So a lifetime of anecdotes, memories, incidents, stories, hard work, patience, integrity, and excellence. This is her life, all the way to 70 and hoping to continue living just as gloriously. So ladies and gentlemen, let us all stand and give a warm round of applause to welcome our birthday celebrator, to be escorted by her son, Dustin Earl Villavicencio, Rosalinda Firmeza Villavicencio. Another big round of applause, please, to Ma'am Linda as she shall celebrate her 70th birthday. And to give the bouquet, may I request Ma'am Laurelyn Frantilia Bordonada, together with the husband of our birthday celebrator, Mr. Jomar Villavicencio. The loving husband of Ma'am Linda, Sir Jomar. Let's give them a big round of applause, please. So thank you, Ma'am and Sir. You may now all be seated and be comfortable. Thank you. Thank you, sir, and thank you, Ma'am Laurelyn. So to all the guests, I would like to thank you all for being here with us today. So thank you for joining us. You know how special you are to Ma'am Linda in celebration of her 70th birthday. So all of us gathered here has been part of the birthday celebrator's life one way or another as we reminisce the good 70 years Ma'am Linda has shared with us. So to serenade our birthday celebrator, a big round of applause to Mr. PJ Mabakyao.
play this game on me so long. I started to believe I'd never find anyone. Now to try to convince me to give in, so you don't win. But one day the sun came shining through, the rain was soft and the skies were blue. And though
for tonight's celebration of her 70th birthday. So before we formally start our program, let's all take some time and thank the Lord and ask for His grace for this event. May I call on Ma'am Linda's niece, Maricon Azarga Frantilia, and granddaughter, Marielle Frantilia, for the invocation. All please stand.
Oh,
So to give his warm reception, may I request the son of Ma'am Linda, Mr. Leonard John Frantilla, for his words of welcome. Let's give him a big round of applause.
Good evening, Satanan. We welcome you in behalf of my mother. As magburukto kami, we celebrate this 70th birthday of our mother. Kay Tilad, it is a Thanksgiving, not only celebrating its 70th birthday, but it's a Thanksgiving nga si Mami naka-recover sa health na. Kay for the past year, medyo may issue sa health na. But right now, she is in good condition, taking her medicines, and of course, playing mahjong. So, that's it. So, we family here, very thankful and gina-appreciate din naman ang presence nyo. And with the prayers from you, nga naka-recover si Mami. So, as we say, let us enjoy the night and let the party begin. Thank you.
Yes, thank you, Sir Leller. So, party begins tonight. So now, ladies and gentlemen, brace yourselves for the next performance. We expect it to be one awesome performance that would consequently contribute in making Rosalinda's 70th an affair to remember. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause to the fourth and fifth generations of the Agustin Rafaela Molavid clan. generations of the Agustin Rafaela Molavid clan. So more of the clans nga may performance, more of the generations sang ARM clan later. So but before anything else, I would like to acknowledge, of course, the presence of our beloved municipal mayor of the municipality of Mayagaw, Honorable Oscar Richard Escarin Jr. Sir, welcome. And of course, the friend of our birthday celebrator, Ma'am Nita, the municipal mayor of the municipality of San Joaquin, Honorable Nifa Garin. Welcome, ma'am. Enjoy the show. Intermission number with the granddaughter of Ma'am Linda. Let's give it up to Mariel Frantilla.
Happy birthday, Lola.
Wow, that was Marielle Frantilia. Hindi na yung powerhouse family, hindi na kailangan mag-hire sa mga performers kay Dirina. All in, my dancers, my seer. Diba? Well entertained. Basta gusto mo magpa-talentadong pamilya nga. Pa-contest. Then, so papunta pa lang tayo sa exciting part. And one of it is the dance performance of Ma'am Linda's grandchildren. A big round of applause, please. So mga new breed pala ni siya, so mga later on siguro mag 80th birthday si Ma'am, naga balay-balay na sila dira. So at this point, allow me to introduce for the message of our birthday celebrator. So people know the name of Rosalinda Firmeza Villavicencio, but not her story. They have heard what she have done, but not what she have been through. So to know more, who am I talking about? Let us hear it directly from our birthday celebrator. A big round of applause to Ma'am Rosalinda Firmeza Villavicencio.
Good evening, everyone. My apology for not standing up. Kay manaan man ninyo nga, bago lang gid ako mag-start nga kung sa bata, bago lang ako nag-start magtakang-takang. For how many years, maybe more than a year and a half, nga hindi ako makapanaw. I don't know why. Maybe it was due to depression or whatever. May na-prepare dyan message ako kay hambal ko kay Bibot. Daw hindi ako makahambal kasi guro kay mahibi lang ako permi kung maghambal ako eh. Kaya, pero hambal ko at first, but ang ako na lang ma-deliver kang akin nga speech kay gusto ko nga it will come from my heart. Pero kaiti, I will try my best. My age doesn't bother me at all. It is the side effect that I have lots of medication. But just once, I would like to read the medication level that warning says weight loss, remove wrinkles, increase energy. Seriously, 14 years ago, I was diagnosed to have a liver cirrhosis. Ang humandagin kamatay ni Christopher ng bata ko. So maybe it came from me. And then I was praying to the Lord, na Lord, kung tawaan mo ako ti chance to live until 70, I would be very thankful to you. And the Lord is so good. He granted to me. And I am 70 right now. So, I have so many trials in life. Hindi laman kun nga all bed of roses. In Sung died in his prime life. And I was just 50, he was 54. And I don't know if I can manage, I said, I don't know if I can manage the Southern Illinois Telephone Company if I'm just alone. And my children was just high school by then. Pero still, the Lord is kind. Na-manage ko man, and medyo mabait life pero te ginbuligan din ako ni Lord nga makasurvive. And again 2020 nag COVID-19, so I have to go home because Christopher was very serious and he died 4 days after I came home. So my depression maybe started, and I cannot walk. And then duro man nga doktor ginagtunan, pero the doctor cannot diagnose kay ang banda okay man MRI ko, okay man ang mga result kang test ko. I'm just so thankful to my family, especially to my three sisters. They were very supportive to me during I was sick. Totoy Milda has to call every day. We pray at night, Nini, Rose, and Bibot. And my children goes to my house and visit me. No, siguro depression, it's something kung kaisa gabingit ka, irritable ka, and then kung kaisa gahibi ako, and then mga doctors ko mambal, ay ka namin kang kabalay ninyo, nagagahibi ikaw nga, ang ocean, ang matubang mo. Oh, doctor, the more nga nagatubang ako sa ocean, nagahibi ako. I'm so sad. Pero na overcome ko ra tanan. With the grace of the Lord, I'm so thankful to my family, especially to my children. They are there every time I needed them. Maganda ba? Still, ambalan na kanakan nga nga nagabingit ikaw, especially si Inday Luz. Nagakaisag man kanimo kauna. Nagranaga ka, nagahibi ikaw, nagbingit ka. Maybe it is the process of healing depression. So talagang naamat-amat ko man, makapanaw rin ako. makamadyong rin ako. Mayor Ninfa, wala kitakit kamadyong maybe almost more than 2 years. Tilag pa lang. So, to all my relatives and friends, especially to my children, I want to thank them very much, especially relatives nga halin sa abroad, nga nag-abot just to witness this momentous event for me. And I'm so very much thankful to them. So maybe if I, before I end my message, I would like to thank my children, and when I call them, if they can come forward, my cousins, Inday Luz, Nong Rex, and Inday Eve, and Manang Tessy. These are the people who have sponsored my birthday party. And Nini Maricon, Inday Eve, and most of all, my husband, Jomar. He really tried his best to be home for my birthday, because it's my dream to celebrate my 70th birthday, to give thanks to the Lord. And most of all, I want to thank Mayor Richard Garin for allowing us to use the cultural hall. And to Mayor Ninfa, my best friend, for coming over. Thank you so much. Can I request all my families who helped me celebrate this momentous event? My children, Lelord and Che, please come forward. Janjan, Inday, Laurelin, and Benji. Concon and Junjun. Inday Luz, Nong Rex. Manang Tessy, Tita Loy, Nini Maricon, Inday Eve, Auntie Virgie, and most of all, your, my beloved husband. Can we make a group hug? Dustin, where are you?
These are the persons closest to the heart of Ma'am Linda. Thank you.
Nailinda is a fulfilled woman. She is a fulfilled woman. Ano pa ang irigalo ko kanaka dyan? Para nga, mangin malipayon sa anang birthday. Because as a fulfilled woman, dyan rin ang tanan kana. But she prepared a lot for all of us. May manami nga panyapon. Siguro may rim nun pag-i-dyan. Preparado na yung Lord. And the venue is very good. Madayon yun ang tanan niya okasyon. What makes her very happy tonight? Hindi laman siguro ang pagkaon, hindi laman siguro ang rim nun, nor even the venue, but it is the presence. The presence of the beautiful people, the invited ones, the relatives, the friends, ang iban sa mga lugar. But the road to a friend's house is never too far. So it is your presence that makes Nailinda tonight, today, this year, very, very happy. Palakpakan again si Nailinda. Pero Nailinda, I think the best gift para kanimo is the presence of these people. Because the best gift that you can give to someone you love, who also loves you, is your time and your presence. Ang isa naman nga pinakanami iman sigurong irigalo ta kina Linda, especially sa younger generations, parehas ka edad ta or younger than us, is to do good also. Is to do good also nga makabulig mangita sa iban. Like what she did kanaton. Nga saan na panahon, she tried her very best nga mabulikan ang pamilya, mga hinablos, mga kabataan, and the poor people of Miyagao. So, gusto lang man ni Nailinda ipasari ang aligasiya. Nga, kung may kapasidad man kamo sa pinakadlaw, mga nene, mga tuto, pangita makamo. Titiban pagyan nga pigado man pangabuhi, nga buligan yun. Just like what she did. So, hindi lang ko niyang pasalamatan, tatana. At the same time, we have to commit to ourselves nga i-share taman ang blessings sa iba, because that blessings, halin maraki na Linda, sa pag-encourage na ka natin, sa pag-inspire naman ka natin. So we will never forget that. And then Linda, congratulations, naka-reach ka rin 70, because according to Department of Health, statistics study, the average age of Filipinos is 70. Imo, naka-70 ka rin. Ano para nga kalipayan ta? Diba la? More than 70, another blessing. Plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, blessing rin na kang Ginoo ka natin. So you are very blessed tonight. Sa amurang edad, and you have people like this nga nag-aunong gin kanimo. So again, Nailinda, every year there is a very special year. Every year, there is a very special year that spells with joy and care. And it is your birthday. It is your birthday. So, from all of us, happy birthday to a fulfilled woman, Nailinda Frantilla. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mayor Oscar Richard S. Gary Jr. So, truly, we are blessed to be here to witness the celebration of Ma'am Linda. And now, we are not yet done with the performances because we still have a lot to showcase. So, hindi man ni sila lang paurihi. So, let's give it up to Ma'am Linda's granddaughters. Okay, so a little postponed sa performance kay medyo traffic going here in Miyagao. So now, habang ganit, papunta pa lang tayo sa exciting part. And now, the exciting part. Masking sakit ang datuhod, mapasundayagin. Hindi man magpapirdi sa mga kahinablusan kagkaapuhan. Pero, ready lang ang Baranyos. Kaya ang third generation of Agustin, Rafaela Molavin clan, mahataw man. Let's give them a big round of applause!
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, once more, the third generation of Agustin Rafaela Molavit Clan.
She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was as nervous as she could be. She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was afraid that somebody would say,
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time of the day.
Itsy bitsy
teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. So in the locker she wanted to sing.
2, 3, 4, stick around, we'll tell you more.
She was afraid to come out in the open. So a blanket around her she wore. She was afraid to come out in the open. And so she sat and pulled up on the shelf.
Tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. So in the blanket she wanted to say,
2, 3, 4, stick around, we'll tell you more.
Now she's afraid to come out of the water, and I wonder what she's gonna do. Now she's afraid to
what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. So in the water she wanted to stay. From the locker to the bright deck, from the shore to the water, guess there isn't any more.
The third generation of the ARM clan. So hindi pa man kilalan sa baran niyo. Seeing polka dots and stripes, since it's a more of a retro or sa ilang generation ng intended ng party. So at this time, also I would like to request for a message the good friend of our birthday celebrator, Honorable Mayor Ninfa Garin. Ma'am?
Pero edad mo? 70. Si Luz, 74. Ako, 77. Namigid, no? Namigili nga mo diyang edad. Kabay po nga sa sulod nga tuig, Richard, ikaw ay paskuhan mo ako, ha? Nami ang feeling mo. Kay Manti, imagine sa edad nga 70, no? Sa edad nga line of 7. Ang feeling mo ba ka-happy ikaw? Ang mga kabataan mo, mga kaapuhan mo, mga kaparintihan mo, makita mo pa sanda. No, Linda na? Miga nga, miga dyan. Ay, tipin, may tamang yamadyong. Ginadayaan na, no, hindi ako nga maanong madyong. Eh, ang data na lain madyong doon. Ang news na na, mga tumba mo, mapatindag mo, ang amon na na to, tumba lang ko, tumba. Kani, sa tanan, Linda, my congratulations to you. And I know nga, makapaninguha pag hindi ka. Makita mo pag hindi nga po mo sa tuhod. Kaya po ka na sa tuhod? Ay, wala pa. Kwapa ka pa. Na? Pasalamat ka niti mo, karwanti mo man, na? Ah, kanta na sarap lang. May pa mag-wiyaw tsinta ko, karwano ko mo man, na? Titilag ka para pagwapa ako dahil kayo makapangita ko, nubyo. Kung rakin, Linda. Manda na kay Lusa. And is a tanan-tanan. Good evening to each and everyone. Masarangan pa naman. 5 or 10 years after makaya pa naman ang magbulig sa mga kabataan, bulig sa mga kapuhan. And we make this town, our country, a beautiful town wherein families are very close to each other. And once again, happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Hindi ka lang imo na.
Thank you, Mayor Dean Fagari. Indeed, we are celebrating, of course, also the timeless beauty. All of you here, nga nag-attend sa celebration kang atin pinalaga nga Ma'am Linda. So now, the birthday rituals will not be complete without singing a happy birthday song. So at this point, I would like to request everyone or invite you all to sing a happy birthday to you song to our celebrator. So, do we have a music here, DJ?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Faster version.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
So at this point, I would like to request Ma'am Linda to please come near the cake to be assisted by Ma'am Lorely Fortunada for the blowing of candles. Before you blow your candle, Ma'am Linda, please make a wish first. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. A round of applause to Ma'am Linda.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday.
And now to happy of cake. Happy birthday, Ma'am Linda. So, please remain standing.
May I request everybody to please rise. Let's put ourselves in the presence of the Lord. Thank you, Almighty Father, for this wonderful evening. We praise you, Lord. We glorify you. And we thank you for all the blessings you have given us, especially my sister Linda, that we are celebrating her 70th birthday. We love you, Lord, and we ask you to continue to bless her with long life, good health, peace, and joy. Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you, ma'am. So to avoid crowding, I will be asking guests per table to please come in front for photo ops. Then after the photo ops, you may proceed to the buffet counters.
To be with you. your face again.
Sa nakaraan natin ang nakalipas ay babalik.
sa'yo ang aking pangako na ang pag-ibig ko'y lagi sa'yo kahit maputi na ang buho ko kahit maputi na ang buho ko kahit maputi na
ceremonial activity for the birthday celebration of our beloved Mamalita. A ceremonial toast to be led by her son, Mr. Lorenzo Junjun Frontilia Jr. Sir?
Ladies and gentlemen, family, friends, please grab a glass. I raise this glass to the most amazing woman tonight for the support, for the unconditional love and endless support he showered upon us. Mommy, thank you very much for everything. For all the times that I forgot to say thank you. For all the times that I forgot to say sorry. And for the words, unspoken words that I ought to give you. And now I say thank you, I'm sorry, and I love you very much.
Please stand for the toast. Everyone, please. Cheers, everyone. So at this point, may I request for a message the sister-in-law of Ma'am Linda, Ma'am Tess Villavicencio. Let's give her a big round of applause, please.
Hello, everyone. Good evening. Linda, I'm just so happy to be here to greet you happy 70th birthday in person. I can believe that 2 years ago, both of us were in deep grieving, but I tried to keep calling you and give you advice for to be strong and to survive. And pray for you and me. If we cried, we just deal with it in our own way. And we are a survivor of our own life and to our next journey. Happy birthday again. From the bottom of my heart and from my whole family, the Villavicencio and Frontilia family, we love you very much. Take care and happy birthday again. Love you.
Thank you, Ma'am Tess. So I know everyone is excited, especially for the drinks tonight. I would like to request everyone to please settle down, for we will be showing you the most exciting part for tonight's event. So at this point, let us all be entertained by a song number all the way from USA, the niece of Ma'am Linda, Ma'am Marcon Azaraga Frontilia.
Hello, before that, I'd like to propose a toast for Tita Linda. Like to thank you for all the help, support that you've given us all throughout these years. This is for you. Request ni Tita.
like to drink, please approach the bar counter located there at the stairs at the right side of the entrance. So I know you are all excited for the next part of the program, which is the disco. So before anything else, for the souvenirs, please approach Annabella Vansenia for the distribution. And don't go home yet, we still have a lot of parties to be done tonight. So for this part of the program, we are now closing. I would like to thank the suppliers who have made this momentous night a success, especially to Cecilia's Catering of Jack and Sal, owned and managed by this is Cecilia Acosalam, JBM Events and Style by Mr. Jacob P. Mobilia, Cakes by Dave, Audio Center for the Sounds and Lights by Mr. Richard Aiden, Red Shots by Mr. Jared Garingang, Glamorosa Team for the Hair and Makeup, and among others. Also, I would like to thank you all for making it to this wonderful occasion. So once again, happy birthday, Ma'am Linda, and to all the guests. Thank you for celebrating with us. So for those who are going home, may God bless you. And for those who would like to party, the dance floor is now open. So ladies and gentlemen, the Spill Band!
I'm sure we die. Darling, I would never be alone. to hit the floor. Or you can tell my lips, to tell my fingertips, they won't be reaching out for you no more. Don't tell my heart, my achy, breaking heart, I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man. It might be walking out on me today. But don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill his man. I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he mightn't blow up and kill this man.
All by myself, I said, young man, pull you out of the shell. was this shoe? I said I was dying out in the blues. That very romantic. Can it be what we'll buy? But the whole world was so tired. That's when someone came up to me. I said, young man, take a walk down the street. There's a place there called the YMCA.
Let's go. Pagaling na boses ko, masaya kontento na ang kahit iba pang hahanapin. Sa kuya kay kapili, lahat
Thank you. Galing kong sumayaw, galing kong sumayaw, bibong-bibong